Now that we've finished our time machine, we can go back in time and make everyone realize that we're the most happening group of dudes on campus.
Well, boys, what are we waiting for?
Let's get in.
Oh, wait.
Wow, I think we really did it.
How can we be sure we're really back in 2011?
Who's the actor who plays Spider-Man?
Tobey Maguire.
Oh my god.
Let's go!
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Beebler, we've got a minor wrinkle in time on our hands. Three young men have created a time machine and they're wreaking havoc on the past. You know what to do.
Jesus, you always give me all the boring jobs. What did I ever do to deserve this?
Hindenburg.
Okay, that could have been so much worse.
Regardless, this is your case. Familiarize yourself with the culture of 2011, go back, get the kids, and put them in their rightful time again.
Yes, ma'am.
I can't believe we just did that.
You know we had to. Did you guys really want to be lame for the rest of our lives? This is our chance. We've been given the opportunity to go back and change everything. We can finally be cool.
We're gonna make ourselves cooler than just gonna land at our feet.
I remember this. It's a secret Illuminati party. They only invited the best of the best. We got lost on our way there and showed up and the whole thing was going up in flames. The events of this night created legends. This time, we will be there. Let's suit up.
I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy.
Glow sticks? Really? It's a party.
Have you seen three guys all wearing the same coat? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to find them myself.
Ian, what if we run into our past selves? Won't they think it's weird?
Don't worry about us. We were lost, remember?
Are you sure we're going the right way, Ian?
Of course. I've been using the stars to navigate this whole time.
But it's cloudy.
Welcome to the Illuminati Trials. Games built to test the livers and the wills of those brave enough to attempt them. My name's Brad. And the events will be as follows. Arm wrestling, butt chugging, and beer pong. Get ready to become legends.
All right, guys, this is our chance, our one night to redeem all these years of sucking eggs. Greg, you go to arm wrestling.
But Ian.
Shut up, Greg. This is do or die. Now get out there and win this for us.
Okay, what about me, Ian?
You'll go to butt chugging. I'll take care of your mom.
Yourself, right?
Do it yourself. Selfie.
Excuse me, Brad. I'm gonna need to take that from you.
My name's Brad.
Yeah.
Co-Brads. How you know me?
Okay, shit. Well, okay, I didn't want to have to tell you this, but I'm a time cop. I know all about you, Brad. Wilford, you're leader of Tau Gamma Alpha and Star Gymnast. I'm a time cop, and that means I can make all your dreams come true. You just gotta give me that coat.
I really like this coat. Coat mine. Sorry.
Okay, fine. Well, then let me at least tell you a little secret. You see that guy over there? Yeah. He told me he likes you. A lot.
What?
But he hates coats.
Nah, brah, you got it all wrong. I like banging chicks and boobs and a pussy.
Whatever you say, pal.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the look in your
turn
eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around.
We'll never
Fellas, I'm gonna have to give you a little good cop, bad cop to make sure you guys never do something this stupid ever again.
But you look more like a janitor.
Okay, that's the type of attitude that gets people in trouble with time cops in the first place, now. I just want you to know, we're always watching. Now, I want you to get out. I want you to clean up your act so I don't have to. Now go on, get. You did good, Beebler. You did damn good.
Hey, Press. Vice Press.
Greg.
Nice to see you guys in this part of campus with us lowlings.
Yeah, guys like you really make me proud to attend this school.
Whoa, guys, it actually worked. They even knew my name.
Shut up, Greg. What'd I tell you?
Yeah, and what was with the weird glow sticks?
Not sure. Seemed pretty hip. We did good work, boys. Some damn good work.
Guys, my pleasure is kind of loud.
Tearing it up, you know. That magic that we got, nobody.